continuar. Deixei para vocês tomar. De parte de um conteúdo. Assistir para voltar. Para um dia tudo para ti, vou fazer aqui. De acordo. Aqui. Só que já vou chegar nos. Quando já não tem nada mais ruim. Ou nada mais ruim. Right? In today's lecture, we are studying about conversion of motor machine to relay machine. Today, I will discuss the motor machine to motor machine conversion. Okay, so CSU is very important for motor machine also. So, we will focus point by point, we talk by point, that's the first theory, then we will see. Okay, so start with the point. Okay. So in motor machine, the output is associated with radio state. So see what is motor machine? In motor machine, the output is associated with radio state, but in relay machine, the output is associated with present input and output. Present aspect and input. Whenever we convert the relay machine to its equivalent motor machine, then firstly we create a separate state for every new output symbol and distribute it according to the terminal of the radio. Okay? So let us start. A step for converting a relay machine to its equivalent motor machine. So first step is for a state QI determine the number of outputs. For a state QI determine the number of outputs that are available in a state table of configuration. We will see QI, suppose I the value of I1, determine the number of outputs, how many outputs are there in the relay machine. We will see. Next step, if the output corresponding to a state QI, if the output corresponding to a state QI, in the next state column are same, then remains as it is. If I split the state QI into different states with the number of new states being equal to the number of different outputs QI. Okay, and now step 3, it means we will see how many we had output in different output. Okay, in step 3, we arrange the states and output in coordinate of motor machine. The common output of the new state table can be determined by examining the output under the next state column of the manipulation. And step 4, if the output in the constructed state, if the output in the constructed state table corresponding to the initial state is 1, then this specifies the acceptance of the null state by relay machine. Hence, to make both the motor and relay machine equivalent, either we need to remove the access corresponding to the null state, we need to insert new initial state in output in 2. So we in this final step, we insert according to our previous concept. We have said we insert a new state that is Q0, that we are starting state. The other row elements in case value is new. And other row and column according to our case will be the same. So we will understand with the help of examples. So see here. So the transition table of relay machine, you will see here. Yeah. Here transition table of relay machine represents a state like this Q1, Q2, Q3 and Q4. A state Q3, Q1, Q2, Q4. Output 0, 1, 1, 1. And the states Q3, Q4, Q1, Q2. So here what you see, here P1 is associated with 1, where P1 has output in both the columns, but you see, in here you see in both the columns P1 has output 1. That is, P1 has output 1, and then P1 has output 1. Okay. So and what we see, now we see Q2, Q2 is associated with 2 outputs 0 and 1. You can see here. The value of Q1 and Q2 is the value of Q2 is 0. Okay? So Q2 is divided into two parts, Q2 and Q1. Q3, what you will see Q3? Q3 is associated with output 0. Okay? And Q4 is associated with two outputs 0 and 1. The next tables we will see what pertains as states are Q1, Q2 has two outputs D and 1, so it will ask Q2 0 and Q2 1. Again, Q2 has only one output 1, that will be the main thing, and Q4 has two outputs D and 1, so it also will be Q2, Q4 0 and Q4 1. So a state Q3, what we see Q3, Q1, Q1 the remains outputs, the remaining chain, so Q1 is written 2 times, Q1, Q1, and again Q2, Q1, Q2, 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 Q2 1, okay, Q4, 1, Q4, 1, Q4, 1, Q4, 1, Q4, 1, so outputs is 0, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, and again a space, Q2, 0, Q4, 0, Q4, 0, Q1, Q2, and Q2, output 0, 0, 0. So what you see here actually, Q3 has output 0. You see what here, in both the cases, Q3 has output 0, so it output 0. And Q1, what you see, Q1 has output 1, so Q1 has output 1, so Q1 has 1, 1. And Q2, 1, here you see what? Q2, 1. What? Q2 1. Q2 1 has output. Q2 1 has output 1, so 1. And Q4 1, Q4 1, so output is 1. And again we display here. Now we Q2 0. So Q2 0. What we see here? Q2 0. Q4 0. As we talked about, it has two outputs. Q2 0, Q4 0. And again Q1. Q4 0 0. Okay. And again Q1 again because it is the remaining the same state of Q3 has 2 or 2. Okay, so Q2 Q3 Q3. Okay, so this is the final state of mode machine. And now we will rearrange the aspects of the output taking each other. So the next slide we will see what Q1, Q0, Q2, 1, Q3, Q4, 0, Q4, 1, and Q3, Q1, Q1, Q2, 1, Q4, 1, Q4, 1, Q2, 1, Q2, 0, Q4, 0, Q4, 0, Q1, Q2, and Q3, 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 Q3. So Q1 has output 1, and 0, 1, 0, 0, and 1. And now we will find the defined table we will insert from the Q0 and the remaining the chain. So Q0 has output 0. So this is the 6 states of the standard tables. So this is the converting of media machine to mode machine. Thank you to all. I think you all understand the concept of the conversion of media machine to mode machine. So I think you like my videos. So share my video, comment my video, subscribe my video. 4 and 4. Thank you, this is the next lecture. Okay.